garden for a Ming emperor official. I think it was the Garden of Nets. This is the center of the official's home. A lot of feng shui, a lot of balance between water and fire. Soft and hard. Very nice.